Is Majesty, Kings of Nala, World of Plenty Teleports on World of Plenty TV. Divine prophetic dots for your day.
Plenteous greetings, plenteous greetings, precious and wonderful plenteous people. It's my pleasure again to read you World of Plenty Daily Thought, a divine prophetic thought for your day, food for your mind, so that you can have a sound and supernatural mind. In today's daily thought, we're going to look at what I call a great communicator. Wow. Have you ever noticed that the Holy Spirit is very skillful in communicating a message to you? I want to read chapter 13, verse 14. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit. Wow. In this scripture, it clearly states the responsibility of Jesus that he provide grace. The Bible says grace came to us through the Lord Jesus. So through Jesus we receive grace, and through God the Father we receive love, and through the Holy Spirit we receive a divine connection, communication. Through the Holy Spirit, we are connected to God the Father. We are connected to Jesus. We are connected to each other. The Holy Spirit communicates even the things that God has prepared for us. Can communicate with you about your future. Can communicate you with you also about your past, if need be, so that you can fix it. In the book of John 16, verse 13 and 14 says, "For he, that is the Holy Spirit, shall not speak of himself, but whatever he shall hear, for he shall receive of mine and shall shew it unto you." Wow. The Holy Spirit received what he said in heaven, and then he communicate or reveal it to us. In other words, he takes what he sees on earth to heaven and what he sees in heaven to earth. He is a communicator, or should I say, more according to South African, he's a minister of communication. But God has revealed the things to us, but God has revealed them unto us by the Spirit. He talks about the things that God is prepared for us. For the Spirit searches all things, yeah, the deeper things of God. So what the Holy Spirit does, he go and search the deeper things of God, and he pour out to us or start revealing to us, and he takes what is of God and reveal also to us so that we can know. If you read verse 9 in the same chapter, it tells us of things that our natural eyes have not seen, our ears have not heard, the things that have never entered our heart, which God has prepared for us. In verse 10, the Holy Spirit is able to reveal to us and communicate those things to us so that we can know them. The Holy Spirit connect heaven and earth. He takes of heaven and reveal to us. Takes of the earth to God the Father. So I want to encourage you today to make it sure you ask the Holy Spirit to tell you and search things. You will be amazed what he will reveal, even through the scripture, through the preaching of the word of God, if you make it sure you trust him to help you. Remember to keep on living in the world of plenty, more than enough, where nothing is missing and nothing is broken. Stay on top, stay blessed, and then stay plenteous.
His Majesty, Kings of Nala, World of Plenty Teleports on World of Plenty TV. Divine prophetic dots for your day.